Hello, today is a two-for-one deal. I confess that I'm not overly satisfied with these two photo edits. There's something that annoys me. However, they deserve to exist. And as I don't like to waste, maybe you'll like them. Who knows? For the first one, I drew inspiration from the apocalypse. I wanted to depict the angel of the apocalypse spreading death. So without further ado, let's take a look at this angel of hell spreading death on earth.
Thank you.
For the second edit, the subject is clear: Doom. I had a clear idea in mind, and I wanted to create my favorite enemy from this series, the Spider Mastermind. I've always found it cool, but to be very honest, the result didn't really meet my expectations. If I had done this a year ago, I would probably have been very satisfied, but that's not the case. There's something strange. The perspective of the Doom guy is a bit off. Anyway, enough about my life story. Let's create a cool Doom scene.